A mascot change is coming to a Kansas City, Kansas school. The school district says it reviewed several of its school's mascots that might be considered insensitive to other cultures. Among those schools, Arrowhead Middle School, its mascot, the Apaches. The district says the mascot is considered insensitive to Native American tribes and notes the Apache tribe isn't even from this region. A long list of alternative mascots are being considered, including the Badgers, Grizzlies, and Wolves.